We have 20 cases of Cabernet and then 5 cases of Elegant, and the Elegant we put in there for color, not for taste. All right, we're going to start.
You got plenty of time.
So we'll take the covers off of a few of them before we even commence the process.
Commence, wow, that's English.
Wow.
That's a nice English.
Yeah, these guys keep getting in my way. All right, Christian, let me say, Mike, show me, let me film this. Very nice.
That's a nice acoustic.
Very nice. Look at these grapes. Powdered grapes. Are they? They go right into the vat here. We cover the motor so it doesn't get anything on it. And then the stems of the grapes actually will come out here, and we'll put a bag in front to collect the stems. And you'll notice that inside here, this is what happens. We pour about 2 to 3 cases, just dump them right into the crusher, and then it takes care of everything.
Thank you.
they're doing here.
Do it here.
Mike here. This is Mike Valente, everyone. Say hi.
Hi.
Mike, what are you actually doing? What is your process? What is your piece of this whole entire process here? What are you actually doing?
I am handing the grapes to Christian so he can put them in the press.
All right. And Christian, and what are you doing in the process here?
Nothing.
Actually, what are you doing?
I am putting the grapes in the crusher.
Right. Now, see, Christian's our token Italian, so we really need someone from Italy, born in Italy, to actually help us to make it so, you know, it's authentic. And Ray, what are you actually doing here?
I am supervising the whole operation and taking leaves and anything that doesn't belong in here out.
What's your brother doing?
Oh, nothing.
No. He's a director.
He's Michael Moore.
What he does best.
Insides look like after about 10 cases have been crushed. This is about 24 hours after we have crushed it. Then take the pallet here and make sure that the mixture continues to ferment, and we mix it all up. We do this about 3-4 times a day. My mother usually takes care of this, as most of us have to work.
The grapes were off in here.
Yeah, thanks. Were. Yeah, of course. Were.
See, it looked like that, but it was all the way to the top.
Okay, forget it. It doesn't matter. It's over. It doesn't matter.
And we scooped it up from in here into the bucket, into the press. We would have got the actual footage, but Paul was late.
That's it. Let's see how it is.
As usual.
Paul, please do not edit that part. Let us give the flute.
Imagine if you will.
Not left, really. We got most of the grapes.
No, it's finished.
Now all that's left is the juice.
Which we gotta... I clean it nice and nice.
Okay,
we're ready?
But before we do that, we had to clean everything first. Which Paul missed because he was late, also.
Right. And he missed that part too, right? With the cleaning. A lot of work.